Hi guys, first thing, sorry for not posting for so long. It's just a normal, usual life, just get into my hobby and don't have much time for it. But just want to post a really quick video and showing you this model. It was an entry for the competition on the Ammo Bunker forum. You can find a link to the forum just below and just go and check. It's really full of great people, so plenty of nice advice, and you can find a really nice stuff in there. So just go and subscribe or join the forum. And yeah, that was a competition. The theme of the competition was a kill shot. I called this model I Got It. So as you can see, it's just a small growth who thought that he can stop a bullet. It was mostly scratch build, the shell is scratched, just growth pieces from a normal growth kit. And yeah, this model gave me a one. Yeah, I won this competition and I'm really, really happy about it. It's first time I won any kind of a model competition, especially they started like a year ago. So yeah, just wanted to show you this one and, you know, share the happiness of the moment, let's say it like that. I hope you like it. Just see you next time then. I will be posting soon two unboxing for the Malifaux products because they just coming in the post and I'm really, really excited about them. Also, I'm starting building another building for the Malifaux, so soon probably there'll be some more videos. See you then, bye.